got tits doesn't mean you won't get hit.
We suspend Tatiana Baranoff for 4 matches.
Rick, is there any way we can appeal this?
It's about the vision.
Terry reckons I'm a genius.
Terry, let's do it.
Still haven't received my invitation.
Yeah, you want to invite her?
No, I don't think so.
He's not into this first.
Jan and I, we're finished.
I really do love you.
Living the lie.
Because being civilized is all about lying, right?
Ace, Mum's gonna be a lawyer again.
I didn't even know she was a lawyer.
There's a lot of things about me you don't know, Habibti.
Hey, Miki, how was the show?
Oh, man, it went off. How you feeling, Nadia? You ready for your date with the soccer tribunal?
Well, I'm quite excited, but I'm also very worried.
Oh, because you've never actually practiced as a lawyer.
Well, yes, it is an issue, but there's something else that's troubling me.
What, like if you blow it? Tats would be banned for 4 weeks for smashing someone in the face.
Well, yes, that is a big responsibility, but...
Something else?
What bothers me is that I don't have anything to wear.
Right. See ya.
Where are you, Doc?
Hello. I'm going to a party tonight. I'm going to make a lot of money.
You going to the party?
Yeah, I'm going to this great party tonight, do some networking. There's a few people interested in Trans Karaoke International. It's going to be absolutely fantastic.
Hey, are you going to take my daughter with you?
Oh, it's not going to be that fantastic, really. She'd probably hate it.
Hey, come on. Just ask her. If you say no, then don't worry. I her mother. I feel how she's unhappy, make me sad.
Yeah, look, it really breaks my heart, you know what I mean? But she'd just get bored. She wouldn't want to come anyway.
Come where?
I've got to go to this dad party tonight. It's going to be a real drag. You want to come?
All right.
Oh.
This mufti day, it's 9:05.
Late night, I slept in. Come.
Oh. Yeah, I saw you at my show and then you disappeared.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. Listen, the show was great. I mean, you were fantastic. It was like seeing a side of you I'd never seen before.
All right, no need to return the favour.
Oh, God, sorry. Right.
Oh, no wonder I couldn't get through.
Oh. Hello? Sorry, Jan. I've overslept. The phone was off the hook.
Where were you last night, Joe?
I waited up as late as I could.
I just went out for a drink. Yeah, see you later.
What? Is there someone there with you?
No, it's just Miki.
What is Miki doing in our house?
She came to get me up. I told you, I overslept, Jan.
Darling, what room are you in?
I'm in the bedroom. Where else am I going to be?
What are you wearing?
We're engaged. Can you believe it?
But soon it's just gonna be you and me.
Plus your family and my family and...
Oh, it's just gonna be the two of us.
Yeah. See ya.
See ya.
The mobile phone you are calling is either switched off or unavailable.
Sorry I'm late, everyone. It was an emergency.
Hey, you got mail.
Oh, Miki, I couldn't stay away. You should have seen her last night. Doc, I'm talking sensational, breathtaking, stunning.
Oh, Nico, they're beautiful.
Can we do dinner tonight? I've got something to tell you that is going to rock your socks off.
Well, wouldn't want to miss good sock rocking.
Pick up at 7?
Oh, I've got soccer tribunal at 6:30.
Let me be your driver. I'll be your slave. Anything.
Slavery is immoral.
Who needs morality? It's so... They'll pick you up at 6. Bye.
My slave. I like the sound of that. Good news?
It was this job at St. Vincent's that I applied for. I really didn't think I was going to get it, but I did. I got it.
St. Vincent's in the city? That's wonderful. So, when do you start?
4 weeks. Mr. Samuels, come on through.
Well, he started it. He touched me up, so I decked him. Yeah, what else was she supposed to do?
Can't prove that. It's not like he's going to admit to sticking his hands down your pants. You need to find some new kind of evidence.
OK, Mr. CSI, what do you suggest? Well, your mum's going to get herself a new outfit.
And your dad's going to write a big speech. What could possibly go wrong?
Sydney Road Clinic.
Are you sleeping with him?
I beg your pardon?
I need you to tell me right now, are you and Joe having an affair?
Jan, I think you better get a grip on yourself. I work for Joe, and frankly, what you're suggesting is kind of offensive.
Oh, thank God. No, I'm sorry, I am so stressed.
You stressed? I wonder why.
I am trying to salvage our relationship, and I admit that I am guilty of a small indiscretion, but the problem now is that Joe will not move on. He will not let go.
Really? How selfish of him.
See, that is exactly what I've been saying. I mean, stop thinking about yourself, Joe. This is about us.
You know, what's done is done, right?
Jan, I've got another call coming through.
Oh, right. Completely understand. Thanks so much for the chat, and we'll do coffee sometime. Thanks.
Yeah, I'll get back to you soon. Yeah, I've got a meeting now, all right? All right, mate. Bye. Hey, sis. You okay?
I just want to say thank you for helping out at the party. Yeah. You're amazing.
No problem. I mean, how's it going with Jackie?
I haven't heard from her.
Hey, sis, listen. This is one hell of a hole you've got yourself into. I mean, you've got to do something real soon before the falafel hits the fan. Like, big time.
It already has.
No, I'm not talking about you and Jackie. I'm talking about Mum and Sharif.
I can't lose her.
No, can't you talk to her?
She switched her phone off.
You got to sort it out. Okay, sis? One way or the other, you got to sort it out. And now.
What are you doing home so early?
Just looking for some new evidence.
Well, we won't need to show them that. I'm worried about this case.
The outfit.
Appearances are important in the legal world. Yeah. What's that?
So, dreaming about that new job, huh? What's the gig? Brain surgery?
Oncology.
Cancer? The fun ward. No wonder you're excited.
Actually, my grandfather died of cancer when I was a boy. That's why I wanted to go into medicine.
Well, I guess this is what you've worked for. Congratulations. You start in 4 weeks.
Yeah, if I take it.
If you take it, you have to take it. You can't get stuck around here. You gotta keep moving.
I like it around here. I like being a GP and, well, I like the people.
So, which is it gonna be?
Yeah, it's crunch time.
$150, which makes $3,000, which means my debt to society is paid and accounted for.
Bravo, Miki Mo. I knew you could do it.
You see? I'm not so stupid. This job is very good for you. Better than show business. Good job, good pay.
Good riddance.
Good riddance? What do you mean?
Well, last night I put on a show and people really liked it, so I don't see why I should keep playing the part of a receptionist.
So you move back with your lazy bloods of hippie artist friends?
No, well, right now I'd really like to go to bed, but I've got to get ready for a date that's supposed to rock my world.
Oh, poor Miki. Some people not have enough foods on the table. They're not complaining. But Miki, she has a date with a rich, handsome Greek man. How's she gonna cope? So sad, light a candle for Miki. Taki, I don't understand. Why she want to leave us?
Don't ask me, ask yourself. Φού τα ξέρει όλα.
Darling, I'm so glad you're home. I'm so excited.
Hey, oh, you're excited. I don't think I've seen you in daylight for 6 months.
Oh, stop it. I had to come home to celebrate with Mr. Hot Shot Doctor.
Yeah, isn't that something?
Joe, you know what this means. We can move. I'm thinking little terrace in a city. I mean, everything is starting to fall into place for us. I won't have that huge drive every day and you'll be up where you belong with all the cancer patients.
Yeah, right.
Oh, Joe, this is finally our chance to start again.
Hello.
Oh, how you doing, Doc? I believe congrats are in order, eh? Oh, yes, yes. I like what I see, a lot of potential.
Sorry, what's going on?
Oh, the minute I heard the news, I gave Eamon a call just for a quote.
But I haven't even taken the job yet.
No, I understand, there's no pressure. Listen, let me just say one thing. Prices have been very solid around here, and, you know, I really think this could be a really smart move for the both of you.
We're just doing a bit of research, Joe, you know, just to keep our options open.
Right, well, that's great, because I do like an open option.
Goody.
Shall we check the kitchen?
The kitchen, yes.
Hey, I think you both look lovely.
Not to worry.
Bye.
You're not thinking this is some sort of date, eh?
Yeah, right, in your dreams.
I'm just worried your mum's got some fantasy, you know, about you.
She's harmless, you know that. Just your average overprotective, overreacting Vietnamese mum.
Lucky she's not coming tonight to over anything, because this is going to be big.
Yeah, how big, like, peace in the Middle East?
Bigger than that, man, this is karaoke. Look, I'm going to be schmoozing Terry and his associates, okay? So you're going to have to look after yourself. You can party if you want. Well, I've got to take care of business, all right?
Don't worry about me, hotshot. I can take care of myself.
Boy, and he's rich too.
Me!
Hi, Trelina.
Miki, hi. I think this is yours. I thought I ought to try and bring it round before I forgot. Oh, right. You must have heard we're probably going to be moving soon, so I thought I ought to try and tie up any loose ends before we left. You know, Joe really does rely on you and trusts you.
Guess he's got to trust someone.
Yeah. You know, this move, this new job, it's a huge opportunity for Joe, and I hope I can rely on you not to make it difficult for him.
I'm thinking this visit isn't really about the bowl, huh?
So, you brought it over to the party, but you left without it. I think you probably left quite quickly. I think your mind was probably on other things.
I'm feeling we're building to something here.
I spoke to Ravi on the phone in the UK the other day, and, you know, he and Joe are brothers, but... I mean, Joe doesn't really understand Ravi. I mean, Joe doesn't really want to know what Ravi gets up to, but me, I can always tell when Ravi's been up to something.
Well, thanks for the update, Jan. Can't wait till we do coffee.
Hey, Nico, let's get up to something.
At your service, what, pussycat?